This is where we hold them! This is where we fight! This is where they die! And these shield boys!
These be the names of the mighty men whom David had. The Tachmonite that sat in the seat, chief among the captains. The same was Adino the Eznite. He lift up his spear against 800, whom he slew at one time. And after him was Eleazar the son of Dodo, the Ahohite, one of the three mighty men of David, when they defied the Philistines that were there gathered together to battle, and the men of Israel were gone away. He arose and smote the Philistines until his hand was weary, and his hand clave unto the sword. And the Lord wrought a great victory that day, and the people returned after him only to spoil. And after him was Shammah the son of Agee the Hararite. And the Philistines were gathered together into a troop, where was a piece of ground full of lentils, and the people fled from the Philistines. But he stood in the midst of the ground, and defended it, and slew the Philistines. And the Lord wrought a great victory. And 3 of the 30 chief went down and came to David in the harvest time unto the cave of Adullam. And the troop of the Philistines pitched in the valley of Rephaim. And David was then in an hold, and the garrison of the Philistines was then in Bethlehem. And David longed and said, Oh, that one would give me drink of the water of the well of Bethlehem, which is by the gate. And the 3 mighty men brake through the host of the Philistines and drew water out of the well of Bethlehem that was by the gate, and took it and brought it to David. Nevertheless, he would not drink thereof, but poured it out unto the Lord. And he said, Be it far from me, O Lord, that I should do this. Is not this the blood of the men that went in jeopardy of their lives? Therefore he would not drink it. These things did these 3 mighty men. And Abishai, the brother of Joab, the son of Zeruiah, was chief among 3. And he lifted up his spear against 300 and slew them, and had the name among 3. Was he not most honorable of 3? Therefore he was their captain, howbeit he attained not unto the first 3. And Benaiah the son of Jehoiada, the son of a valiant man of Kabzeel, who had done many acts, he slew 2 lion-like men of Moab. He went down also and slew a lion in the midst of a pit in time of snow. And he slew an Egyptian, a goodly man, and the Egyptian had a spear in his hand. But he went down to him with a staff, and plucked the spear out of the Egyptian's hand, and slew him with his own spear. These things did Benaiah the son of Jehoiada, and had the name among 3 mighty men. He was more honorable than the 30, but he attained not to the first 3. And David set him over his guard. Asahel, the brother of Joab, was one of the 30. Elhanan, the son of Dodo of Bethlehem. Shammah the Hararite. Elika the Hararite. Helez the Paltite. Ira the son of Ikkesh the Tekoite. Abiezer the Anethothite. Mebunnai the Hushathite. Zalmon the Ahohite. Maharai the Netophathite. Heled the son of Baana the Netophathite. Ittai the son of Ribai out of Gibeah of the children of Benjamin. Benaiah the Pirathonite. Hidai of the brooks of Gaash. Abialbon the Arbathite. Azmaveth the Barhumite. Eliahba the Shaalbonite of the sons of Jashan. Jonathan. Shammah the Hararite. Ahiam the son of Sharar the Hararite. Eliphelet the son of Ahazbi, the son of the Maacathite. Eliam the son of Ahithophel the Gilonite. Hezrai the Carmelite. Paarai the Arbite. Igo the son of Nathan of Zobah. Benai the Gadite. Zelek the Ammonite. Nahari the Beerothite. Armor bearer to Joab the son of Zeruiah. Ira an Hithrite. Gareb an Hithrite. Uriah the Hittite. 30 and 7 in all.